It's J.U. Chesson from the 5-yard line.
Looks like he gets stuffed at the line. Now Michael Davis can't wrestle.